In this video, we will see how to correctly perform the Babinski sign or reflex to assess upper motor neuron lesion. At the end of the video, as always, I give you my advice and thoughts about this test. All right, the patient is in a supine position and the therapist is standing. The Babinski sign is a pathological plantar reflex. To perform it correctly, a pointed object is used to stroke the sole of the foot from the heel outward up to the first metatarsal. If the result is negative, we observe a flexion reflex of the toes as shown in these images. If the result is positive, the reflex will be an extension of the big toe and abduction of the other toes, just as our patient is simulating right now. In severe cases, the Babinski sign can be accompanied by flexion of the hip and knee. A positive Babinski sign indicates a disturbance of the pyramidal system, either due to structural damage or temporary disruption caused by epilepsy or intoxication. The Babinski sign has a reported sensitivity of 51% and a specificity of 99% in detecting an upper motor neuron lesion, according to a study by Jaramillo et al. In the year 2014. Alright, if you liked this video, make sure to give it a like, comment below, click on the subscribe button. If you want to check out our courses, take a look at the link in the description. And if you want to watch more videos on manual therapy and massage techniques, just click on the site thumbnails. See you in the next video.